Logging on to the safe. At the safe logon page, type in your email address. And your password. And click login. This takes you to your safe main page where you can see the details of your safe account, the details of the mailing list you're signed up to, and where you're then able to make changes to your account details and to make requests for machine access. You can also use this screen to submit a query to the help desk.